Hey, my darling, and welcome. Please do take a seat and make yourself nice and comfortable. Today we are going to be evaluating your sleep triggers and hopefully treating that insomnia of yours, okay? Now, with today's session, we're going to be testing a variety of sleep triggers on you, and we'll be recording the heart rate, whether those triggers are causing your heart rate to decrease, therefore relax, so that we can identify the triggers that are best for you when it comes to getting some well-deserved sleep and relaxation. Before we get started, let me just do a quick set of questions that I have so that we have all the correct information. Can you just confirm your full name? Great. And your date of birth? And a contact number. Wonderful. Okay. Now, how long have you been struggling with your insomnia? Okay, so quite some time then. Poor thing. And are you finding that you struggle to fall asleep, or are you struggling to stay asleep, or is it a bit of both? Okay. And roughly how many hours of sleep are you getting each night? Okay, so not quite enough there, no. And what time do you typically tend to go to sleep in the evening? Okay. Now, in terms of your sleep hygiene, how much time are you leaving between your final meal and bedtime? Okay. We tend to recommend at least 2 hours to allow the to digest sufficiently before you go to sleep. Okay. And when you are trying to sleep, are there any sleep aids that you've used and tried? So whether that is CBD oil or a sleeping medication, perhaps audiobooks, podcasts, anything at all that you found helps you get to sleep. Okay. And how soon before you go to sleep, or how much time do you leave between putting your phone down for the day and trying to get to sleep? I know a lot of people, myself included, will, you know, be on my phone right up until I try to go to sleep, which isn't the best practice. Okay, that's fine. And would you describe your sleep space as an ideal scenario for sleep? So if you've got a nice quiet bedroom, comfortable bed, there's not any issues with the mattress that might be causing disruption. Okay, so it is just, it's not a bedroom problem, it's a you problem. Not to worry, we can definitely help identify how to help with this. Okay. So what we're going to do first of all is measure your heart rate at the moment. This on to chest and just breathe normally for me. Triggers, okay, to test on you today, and these have been selected based on the information that you've just given me. Okay, so what we're going to do then is get started with the first trigger. Each trigger will last a couple of minutes tops, and then we're going to re-record your heart rate each time. So if you find a trigger particularly relaxing, particularly effective, your heart rate is going to go down. If you find a trigger to have a neutral effect, your heart rate won't differ. And then if you have a trigger that actually bothers you or stimulates you, then your heart rate is likely to go. So we're just going to monitor the changes in your heart rate in order to find the best trigger for you. And once we have those results, we'll be able to give you guidance and materials to take home with you to allow you to use when you're getting to sleep. Okay. Okay, and the first trigger is going to be audio trigger. I'm going to test some crinkling. I'm just going to put some gloves on. We're going to test the sound of the crinkling. Okay. Now if you close your eyes. Focus on the sound of the gloves. Okay. hopes. These are going to be an audio trigger, but can also act as a visual trigger, so feel free to open your eyes as well. Heart rate again. Next, we're going to do some light triggers, and this is a visual trigger. Okay, so just want you to focus on the light and allow your eyes to be mesmerized by following that. Next, we have got a personal trigger, which is going to be something that you can feel, but also something that will sound nice to you as well. So we are going to be brushing. The final trigger now, my darling, is going to be a visual trigger, but also one that you can feel. I'm going to be doing some face brushing with the feather. have completed all the tests, and what we're going to do next is compile all of the information that we've gathered on your heart rate, and then from that analyse which kind of trigger is going to be the most effective for you when it comes to falling to sleep, and we will then be able to send these results onto you alongside some materials that we think would aid with your sleep. Okay. Now, thank you so much for coming in today. It's been an absolute pleasure taking care of you. And we look forward to welcoming you.